got a challenge to make a ball-based robot vehicle.
Using scavenged parts from Dyson vacuum cleaners. It's going to be awesome.
Basically, it's a tricycle. It's called Lucky. It's a servo, a motor, a gearbox, and an axle. And it wags as if it were a dog.
Great deal of hard work and late nights we've got into it.
It articulates much like an upright vacuum cleaner.
So this one gives us our forwards and backwards movement, and this one gives us our side to side.
Fits inside the ball, like that.